I now run and own a company called Flawless Events. It's a small company that has 15 people in it. 99% of them are women, which I love. And we organize events for companies, government offices, international companies. We've done events for Heineken, Coca-Cola. We've done events for our current prime minister, the previous prime minister. We've hosted presidents such as Jimmy Carter. And we're now working with Gates Foundation. So we get to work with amazing international and local organizations.